Youth. Youth. Youth.
He describes Patton's childhood, youth, and middle age fairly well. Minority youth are the most enthusiastic and prolific readers of all. Stories are told about different aspects of the life of the prophet. His birth, childhood, youth, and adult life.